David DeCastro, Pittsburgh Steelers. Preseason's over. You guys are intact. I'm looking for around for some wood you can knock on or something, but there you go.
Yeah.
Just how much has it meant to you guys to have the preseason together, to work together?
It's huge. I think we just want to keep it that way, emphasize that. I think we're great when we're together. We had a great five. We work well together. We know each other very well. And, you know, you can't control it, but we'd like to keep it that way.
Now, you had the 1 week where you guys focused on the run, made good things happen with the first unit. Next week, after it was a pass, made good things happen with the first unit. How much does that mean to you guys going forward? And not to mention the no huddle.
Yeah, I think we're confident. I think it's really nice to have a whole week for a team and coming here with a different mindset. You know, you're playing now that the games matter. You know, and we're excited and we're ready to go.
Last question I have is, how good and how versatile can this line be? The different things that you can do.
Extremely versatile, especially with the guys we have behind us and, you know, the guys outside, the guy throwing the ball and managing the offense. So I think keep everyone together and keep it going and work hard. We'll be great.